tackle and move up. Why is he a 10?
Good, Nate.